Hello, Kuben29 here, another part of my Cool Play Xenoverse 2. So, let's get on with stuff, I think. Hercules currently in Canton City. Seriously. He's weaker than we are. Well, of course he is. It doesn't mean we can still be fans of his. Don't have the courage to go up and talk to him. Talk to him. Don't mind, of course. Tell him all about it. Okay, so where is he? Hercules. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, help those in need. Definitely you, Hercules. Lima literally just floated back down out of sheer, like, shock at how ridiculous he is. I'm doing a pose. I mean, is there something you can do? Oh, applause. Pretty sure there's one for applause. Now, where was that person who wanted... There was someone who wanted basically the Hercules pose. Uh-huh. Who was it? Oh yeah, here we are.
Sup, dude? Yes?
Bless me. There was one about thinking or something. I like the meditation one. Don't know if there's...
I am an ally of justice. I won't tolerate evil. Great to see a man! Gallic gun! Special beam cannon!
Alright. I'm done with you. Ooh, cats. I remember you.
Vegeta?
Cresto's Armored Squadron. They've been really making a name for themselves recently. I'd love to know more about them.
Hello there.
Oh, yeah, this guy.
Hello there.
Wait.
Nice Who's day, pose? Right?
Commander Tino's pose. Well, obviously, it's Ginyu. Let's see. Who's Ginyu pose 2? No? Wait a minute. I know which one it is. The one where he ends up sticking his butt in the air and bending over. But... Huh. Pima, hey!
Sup?
You know, the Tino pose. If anybody tries to hurt my beloved Tino. Oh, Pima, you should know her heart has already been stolen by a man of the Frieza clan. And nobody knows who we are. Who's gonna challenge Hercule's fame?
Vegeta?
Are you also interested in being a hero, so you should consider joining the Tino Force. I'll train you well, so you're ready. You'd think that. Here we go. The post is always so clean. Here we go. Alright.
Hello there.
Oh, he wants the Crest's Armored Squadron.
Sup?
Oh, Pima.
Vegeta?
These guys are ridiculous. I love them.
Vegeta?
Hello there.
You are a friend. Well, I'm glad I have the Tino Force on my side now. I got Mr. One Punch Man. Oh, it's hilarious.
What's up?
Oh. Fighting bears, beating up dojo masters, something out of the ordinary, really. All I do is fight aliens. Survive half a year in a desert planet. It's cool if I... I love these little conversations. It's like a little bit of world building.
Hi there.
Thank you. Who leaves pudding out like that?
hey.
Train me. Lesson 3. Excuse me. Oh.
This will be our last session. You'll be facing a bunch of cybermen.
Yeah.
Use that special trick I taught you to beat them all at once. Okay? Don't worry. I'm sure you can do it.
Krillin? Oh no! Okie dokie then! Okie dokie then! Could actually be useful.
You really are amazing.
Wait. I'm supposed to be teaching you, right?
Yeah, you learn it, and then I'll explain it to you.
What's that?
there's still a lot I haven't done. Nice.
Bring it. I'm ready. This one's not so straightforward. You up for it? Okay, watch me now. You'll be doing this in a bit.
Of course, your wife who always wants to fight with you. Because she's a Saiyan, and Saiyans are weird.
I know it looks complicated, but it's not so bad. You'll be fine. All right, begin! Incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know. Surprise easily, you know.
He's seen a lot of crap in his day. Oh boy. So can you just chain that?
All right, begin. What's wrong? Good speed. I'm impressed you managed to make it through my tough training. Jeez, how strong do you have to get before you're satisfied, huh?
I'll never be satisfied. I actually don't think I took the intermediate stuff. Today is going to be a lot of learning.
Bring it! I'm ready! This one's not so straightforward. You up for it? Okay, watch me now. You'll be doing this in a bit.
Now I'm mastering the perfect block.
I know it looks complicated, but it's not so bad. You'll be fine. All right, begin.
Okay, this is a little harder.
What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Or wolf in this case?
She's just amazed by your amazingness. She's just in awe of you, Yamcha.
Incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know.
Oh.
All right, begin. What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Or wolf in this case? Incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know. I'm impressed you managed to make it through my tough training. Jeez, how strong do you have to get before you're satisfied?
I think I need to learn a lot of these basics that I haven't learned. Excuse me.
This one's not so straightforward. You up for it?
Oh, that'll help.
Bring it. I'm ready. All right, get it this time. Chin up, okay? Everybody makes mistakes. What's wrong? That got your tongue? Or incredible. And I don't surprise easily, you know. What's wrong? Captain's incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know. Surprise easily, you know. What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Or wolf in this case? Right, get it this time.
Why isn't it reading that? I pressed it like 5 times.
What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Or wolf in this case? Incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know. What's wrong? Cat got your tongue? Or wolf in this case? Incredible! And I don't surprise easily, you know. Good speed! I'm impressed you managed to make it through my tough training. Jeez, how strong do you have to get before you're satisfied, huh?
Greetings.
Ugh. super back jump. Let's see.
Alright,
this is your advancement test. Don't cheat. Jeez. She could direct that. I thought this was going to be a challenge. Okay there, Nappa. All right. I've had enough of your BS. Appreciate irony.
You passed the test. Remember to continue training diligently.
This is all because of my training.
Start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever.
All right.
No pressure.
No pressure. Should be up there. Is there anything down here? Let's see, that's it.
No!
Oh. You're saying? This is a great power emanate from you. Oh my. This looks like it might be quite the test. You know, I think that's going to be about it for today. Tune in next time to watch this fight on Cool Play Xenoverse 2.